It's DoomiteAsh Review.
Hey, what up, y'all? Happy holidays from the DoomiteAsh himself, DoomiteAsh, the one and only. Yeah, it's currently Sunday, the 21st of December, 2K14, winter solstice. So, I guess the first kind of sort of day of winter. You wouldn't know by going outside Amarillo right now, because I think my car thermometer said it was like 60 degrees earlier today, so not really winter-like temperatures, but yeah, not bad. Actually, I'm feeling pretty good. Later on this week, actually on Tuesday, my parents are picking me up on the way to Oklahoma to see my sister, brother-in-law, niece. Awesome. Yeah, we're going to spend the rest of the week in Oklahoma. I'm coming back on, Sunday and, going to work from there. So, it should be fun. On to the juice that I'll be reviewing today. I have to give you a little advance notice. The appearance of this juice has greatly improved, I have to say. This review of Killer Juice's Pumpkin Pie Juice. I didn't even see, but it is a glass bottle with a dropper on it. And, just pretty classy. Nice label. Colorful. Eye-catching. It's all good. So, yeah. The dropper, I can kind of take or leave the dropper. I mean, I could see if you're into dripping, if you're into RDAs, dripping, then the dropper would be fine. But if you're still kind of the point of using clear misers and like K-fons or Typhons or whatever like that, a dropper might not be the best option. But with the iQuid 30 on this and my MVP, I went ahead and put the pumpkin pie juice on the iQuid 30, and it's not that hard to get it in there with the dropper. So, not bad. How does she vape? Well, let me take a vape and tell y'all. I had to inhale that one. Taking a couple of vapes, before I started this video, so. But yeah, I kind of alternate between inhaling and just blowing it all out, so it's all good. But yeah, Killer Juice's Pumpkin Pie Juice. What do I think of it? Well, it's interesting. Let me give you a little history. I've always been a fan of the pumpkin pie that you eat around the holidays, Thanksgiving, Christmas. I always look forward to having at least one piece of pumpkin pie with some Cool Whip on it, or Cool Whip. Family Guy reference, don't worry about it. But yeah, pumpkin pie, me go way back. Like I said, I always liked it. This stuff, I have to say, for an e-juice, it's not bad. I'll take another vape, tell you what I'm getting, with the inhale, the exhale, and everything like that. Okay. Now on the inhale, you get a really strong hit of pumpkin. Well, I like to call it pumpkin spice. Cinnamon, cloves, maybe some nutmeg. It's all in there in the inhale. You can really taste it. By the way, the song right there, you've just been listening to Bruce Springsteen, Santa Claus is Coming to Town. Now you're hearing Little Drummer Boy by Bob Seger. I always like this song, Little Drummer Boy. It doesn't matter who does it. I don't know. Anyway. So yeah, the spicy and the inhale. And the spice is actually kind of, when you inhale it, it seems like the spices are all you taste. But then when you exhale is when you kind of get the pumpkin aftertaste, the pumpkin finish. I'm not going to say whether it's a bad thing or a good thing. but it's definitely interesting, definitely unique. I know, you know, at least a few other juice companies are doing the pumpkin pie juice thing around this time of year. I haven't tried any, but, you know, the Killer Juice pumpkin pie, not bad, not bad. Hit me another breaker. Very nice. Little info about this juice. It is 12 milligram, and like I said, actually this was a juice that I bought before I decided to ramp it up to 18 milligrams. So I'll probably save this for, I don't know, just maybe around the apartment, or if I decide to drip. I don't know if I'll drip this stuff because it's 12 milligram, but I don't know. Who knows? It is 12 milligram. 12, you know, nothing wrong with 12 milligram. I'm just into the 18 milligram right now. Like I said in my last review for Dr. Friesley juice. You really feel the nick hit with the 18 milligram, at least I do. And coming from dipping and using snus, it's pretty good. I like it anyway. I am still planning on giving up dip for New Year's. As a New Year's resolution, is something I hardly ever do. So, wish me luck in that regard, but I think with the 18 milligram nicotine juice, I think it'll be okay. I think it'll be okay. Okay, so like I said, 12 milligram. Well, I didn't say, you know, the ratio of the PG to BG, but I think it might be 40 PG, 60 BG. I'm not sure. But, overall, not a bad e-juice. I would recommend it. Go to the website, killer-juice.com. Once again, killer-juice.com. I will put it in the description. And I'm gonna go ahead and take another vape and head out for now. DoomiteAsh out. Vape on. Happy holidays.
Here's wishing all my viewers a very Merry Christmas and a Happy 2K15 from yours truly, DoomiteAsh, Sticky Embers, here in Amarillo, Texas.